There's a big guy back there. Big rack on him. Wow. Pretty impressive. Well, it was pretty cool seeing all those elk come through the campground yesterday. Today we're going to take a little drive into the Redwoods National Park area. Maybe go see some big trees, some good scenery. So I'm going to take you along and show you the sights. So we're in the Ladybird Johnson Grove in the Redwoods National Park. It's kind of a loop trail you can go through. This is an interesting tree. A bunch of trees growing out of one base trunk. These redwoods are super tall. Amazingly tall. One that got hollowed out by fire. Holy crap, oh, check this one out. This one is massive. These redwoods are thick. Maybe not as thick as the giant sequoias at the bottom, but are they tall? Holy cow. That's a biggie. Oh yeah, this is a thick one. Sheesh. And it splits as it goes up. Wow. Whew. There's one that fell down. Lots of rings, lots of rings. Lots of ferns. Even though it's November, hasn't had much rain in this area lately. Definitely not normal. So things are a bit dried out. It's actually a better place to come, I think. In the spring, and everything's really wet, and you get some really good cloudy skies. The white skies really kind of make it hard to photograph.
Oh, world. Huh? Oh, it's small. It's small. You're big.
How can I do that?
Marisa. Marisa. Mira.
There's another burnt out tree. I imagine they get hit by lightning. Goes right down through the core, the wet core. Catches them on fire and burns them out.
okay. You're okay, big elk. Bye, guys. Oh, don't worry. You're all right.
Look at the big guy, wow. Bye, big man. Look at him.